cause you mean the world to me. And one thing I would never want to see is you getting up to walk away. But as you do, you turn and say, I won't be right back this way, you'll see. But you come back and you flash those angry eyes, saying how you just can't deal with guys. You get dressed and pack your things, you gather clothes, you leave the ring. You turn to leave and you say to me, you say to me, you say to me, oh, don't pee on the seat, be more discreet, don't be so cool and caring. Why don't you lift the damn lid? Didn't you hear what I said? Cared about was having fun, not dribble marks and yellow stains, pubic hairs and bladder pains, or idle threats of taking away my gun. I'm standing in my bathroom in my home, wishing that my kidney had a stone. That way I wouldn't make you pissed. Excuse the pun, but you get the gist. I'll just change my name to Miss. That's Mr. Mr. Alone. Oh, don't be on the seat, be more discreet, don't be so cool, I don't care. And why don't you lift the damn lid? Did you hear what I said? When you leave those little traces, don't you know it just erases all respect that I may have for you? You know you're someone I can count on, never leave the light on. Just be glad it's number one and not number two. Don't be on the seat, be more discreet, don't be so cool, I don't care. And boy, why don't you lift the damn lid? Didn't you hear what I said? Discreet, she said to me, don't be so cool, I don't care. And why don't you lift the damn lid? Did you hear what I said? You better say it.